Hello, in this video we are going to see how to use Edge instead of Chrome in order to run your application. We are going just to place here a simple button, and we are going to change here the caption. This is Edge. Okay. In order to do that, what we need to do is to install the right extension. Is the debugger for Microsoft Edge. Just install it, okay? As you see, it's quite fast. And then we have to instruct Visual Studio Code when running this application to use Edge instead of Chrome. This is done inside the .vs code folder. There is this launch JSON. Here are all the configurations for running your application. So it's a matter just to duplicate this configuration and instead type Chrome, just write Edge. And here the name for this task instead of run is going to be run with Edge. Okay, save that file. And then here on run, what we have apart from the run and run without debugging, which are the default, is run with Edge. Just click here, it is compiling. Okay, and this is Microsoft Edge. Okay, so what we are going to do here is to place a breakpoint. Okay, then click here. As you can see, it's paused inside Visual Studio Code. Okay, as expected. Okay, so as you can see, it's quite easy to use a different browser in order to run and debug your applications. Thank you.